Howdy, my name is Sydney, but for now you can call me Intern. And today I'm going to be talking about what to wear. So looking good is great for your internship. You want to have the confidence going into work. So I put together some outfits that I wear on the daily when I go to my internship. And they're just basic pieces you can get anywhere. I mostly shop at like not that expensive stores because you college girl don't got that much money. Target is my absolute favorite store. Anytime I go into Target, I come out with more clothes than I should have when I only went there just to get like a pencil. And all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on, something you should go and love yourself. My mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on, don't think you should go and love yourself.
Want to keep it simple, but keep it you. Alrighty, thank y'all so much for watching. Bye.